We were called to a Northwest Oklahoma City shopping mall in reference to an assault that had taken place there. This victim in this case is only 13 years old. He said that he saw this dog, wanted to pet the dog, walked up to the man and asked him for permission, which the guy said, yes, that's fine. At some point while he's petting the dog, he said that the man becomes agitated and swings at him and punches him in the face. There's several different ways you can submit tips. We have an app. We also have the website. You can submit information or just the hotline number, 235-7300. It's anonymous. Again, if this ends up leading to an arrest in the case or charges filed, then we'll be happy to pay some money through Crime Stoppers.